Alright guys, today we're going to be opening these Pokemon cards. My brother already ripped his. If you guys go to McDonald's and order a Happy Meal, and you guys will see this in there at the bottom, it'll give you a Pokemon pack. Ready, Ethan? Let's open it. Let's go!
Going on here?
We got into the hacker's Tesla.
We almost had it, and then the hacker came out, put us on the ground, and he spilled the sleeping virus on us. They were trying to frame us.
Don't work your Pokemon cards. Wait, no, don't do that yet. So, look, this is what you do. Ethan, look. Ethan, look. Come on, one, two, 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 and then four,
six. Boom.
Press pin. Please, and we go first.
I'll see why.
Oh, yeah, come on. Oh, wow.
Look, these are just ripped really easily.
But careful not to rip the cards, my brother almost ripped it. Let's see what else is in here.
I just beat up Chad Wild Clay, and I beat up B. Look, here's a camera sitting right here. See that? I beat him up. I beat her up.
What's this?
We've been trying for months. What's your PZ number?
What's my PZ number? I'm PZ1.
No way.
Wait, this is the thing where you put your where you store your Pokemon cards.
And I'm back. I'm PZ1, and I am back.
Prove it.
You want me to prove it? Project Zorgo never reveals their identity. Okay, I'll prove it.
Okay. Oh, guys.
Yeah, it's me, man. I'm back. I decided to join Project Zorgo again. You know what? In my mind, I never quit.
I know what
Chad Clay and V Quaint is just to get secret information from them, you know?
Ethan, open yours! Come on!
Then we have to take them back to the headquarters.
Wait, back to the headquarters? We can't take them back to the headquarters.
That's what PZ Boss told us.
Well, you know what, PZ member? I am
you
PZ
open yours!
I was the first hacker on this Project Zorgo organization. You gotta listen to me. So I say we're not taking them anywhere. We're leaving them right here. I'm PZ1. I outrank you, man.
But you don't outrank the boss. We're going back to this headquarters.
I guess that's true. Okay, for a little bit, we can go back to the headquarters.
Are you gonna stand there and record or what, PZ1?
These are mine, this one's mine. Ooh, guys, I already got three in water and three money. You get this regular, like, a regular card like this, and then you get this.
We need one like this. Oh, you mean they're in different positions, huh? I moved them. I moved them, see?
I was
going like this and stuff, see? I was looking at their pockets for any information, maybe, like, their passwords, and make them easier, stuff like that. That's why they were...
catch a member of Project Zorgo again, then you will oblige by this mission. You stay here.
Okay. What are those things?
These are members. These are.
I'm gonna try to open my brother. Oh, frick, I ripped mine. It's just like this for a little holder. Jesus, I'm so dumb, guys.
You ripped it.
I know, I ripped mine.
Hey, Spy Ninjas, today is the big day. We finally get to see inside Regina's secret room.
Whoa, 0 days, Regina.
Let's open it.
I guess so. But my room's not going to be so secret anymore.
It won't be called the secret room anymore. We may have to call it. What is that, original and creative? Something crazy is definitely in there.
Damn,
this is a rich man.
Look, guys.
Guys,
don't be mad at me.
I'm just
kidding.
And then she closed the door, and later she came back out wearing a helmet.
And then the red ball just, like, flew out of the room for no reason.
That was nothing.
And remember when Regina pranked me?
Oh, yeah, the spider prank.
Yeah, I actually got inside the room that one time. And that one time you were, like, examining the VidCon pass, you had to go into your room to do that.
Yes.
What's in there?
So secretive.
Hey, not yet.
What did you see?
Ever since you guys moved in here, every single one of you has tried to enter my secret room. Snoopy little Snoopies.
Hey.
And also your Spy Ninjas, too. You're all commenting, what's in your secret room?
I think that's reasonable that everyone wants to know what's in your room.
Yeah, I... You and me share this one. Alright, guys, that's it.